I'm Heather and I'm voting yes for marriage equality and I want you to vote with me. What's the difference between two guys getting married, two girls getting married, or a guy and a girl getting married? It makes no difference, and how is anyone's life worse because of it? So I'm voting yes.